video, I'm going to show how we can touch off tools using the tool setter. In the previous video, we showed how to do it when you don't have a tool setter. This time, we're going to do it with the tool setter. So the first thing I want to do is I want to index the turret. So the tool that I want comes up into location. So I'm going to index back one time. I'm now going to go to Tool Review, Tool Setup, Geometry Offsets. And I want to make sure the cursor is in the field for the tool that I'm setting. In this case, I'm setting tool number 4. From the Geometry Offsets page, we have a tool setter menu. I'm going to hit that. And I'm going to advance the tool setter. When I click that, it's going to tell me to hit the cycle start button. Now I have the door interlock bypassed currently, so that was able to go down with the door open. If you have the door open on your machine, you'll probably have to hold that cycle start button down until the tool setter has reached its full advanced position. All right, now we're going to go ahead and we're going to jog the tool over until we are centered on the tool setter pad and about 100 thousandths away. Okay, again, I'm going to make sure I'm set on the tool that I'm setting, tool number 4. I'm going to set the X offset in this particular case, so I'm centered on the pad. I'm about 100 thousandths away. I'm going to begin the touch in the X negative position and hit the cycle start button, and it'll come down and bump the tool setter a couple times, and then you'll see the number change on the screen. All right, so there's our new value for the X. So that tool is now calibrated for diameter. I'm now going to come around to the front side of the tool pad. And do the same thing. This time I'm going to do a Z negative touch. And you'll see that it changed that value. So now that tool is touched off for both X and Z. I can now go ahead and index the turret and continue to do all the other tools that I have in the turret. And once I'm ready, I take any one of those tools that have been touched off to the tool setter, touch the face of my part, and set my part 0.